Welcome back to the KCRA 3 Experience. Being President's Day, who better to bring along than our friend Bev Young, who has been here with us before with presidential cookies. Bev, nice to have you back. We'll do a quick quiz here for you. Which president?
Oh, Zachary Taylor.
Taylor. Okay, this one.
Oh, Benjamin Harrison.
Okay, which one just fell? What president just fell?
Those are sugar cookies from Amy and Ike Eisenhower.
My goodness, we could whip through the whole thing here. Tell me a little bit about how you got the information in your book that each president likes certain cookies.
Well, I did extensive research with historians and curators, all the presidential libraries, mm-hmm. White House Historic Association. They loved the idea and immediately sent me delicious recipes, fun stories, fun facts about the president. So I put all that in my book. It's way more than a cookbook.
Was there a particular president that was really, really into cookies?
Teddy Roosevelt.
Really? And was it just one or did he have a few?
Well, he was a cookie monster. They say as fast as cookies appeared on the plate, he ate them.
Okay. Now let's put up a picture of your book, and I know we've got a copy of it. A presidential cookbook. And there it is. Well, that's a beautiful book, and we were talking earlier about what a great gift. I mean, for a holiday like this, a President's Day or a particular president's birthday with the kids,
oh,
it was like, hey, let's make the Millard Fillmore cookie, which is?
It's Charlotte's. These are big brown sugar cookies.
Oh, this is the Millard Fillmore.
All the cookies are mostly one bowl, easy ingredients, easy to make. They're delicious. It's a fun way to learn about your president.
It's history,
and,
too.
And history.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Is there a particular one of all the presidents that you like best?
I'm asked that a lot. I'm a cookie monster, too, so
okay.
I like them all. You know, these are some from our more recent presidents with the goodies we like, chocolate chips and nuts and peanut butter.
Okay.
But the early American recipes are very good with molasses and brown sugar, lots of spices. All of them are very good, and they've all been test-baked, and I had a lot of willing taste testers.
Were there any presidents who maybe had a diabetic issue that needed to stay away from the sweets?
None that I know of. Mrs. Carter has, I have a recipe for her that she contributed to the Heart Association,
okay.
So it's kind of a heart healthy cookie.
Good to know. Now, we've got a few presidents we're going to match up with the cookie, some interesting facts here. We're going to put that up for you. We've got George Washington liked Jumbles cookies. What are Jumbles?
Well, that was just kind of a generic name for a sugar cookie.
Okay.
What I did bring today are his Shrewsbury cake cookies.
Okay.
A kind of a scone-like cookie.
Abraham Lincoln liked the gingerbread man.
That's right. I got some gingerbread men here,
mm-hmm.
and that was his favorite boyhood memory of his mother making him gingerbread men.
Franklin Roosevelt, the honey drop. Which one is that?
I didn't bring that one today, but,
okay.
you know, they love to give teas, and they served all kinds of delicious cookies, including the honey drop.
Okay. Now, I identified those as brownies, and you call them something different.
Well, they're for the USS Sequoia, the presidential yacht. They're called Sequoia brownies, and they were named after the yacht and served on the yacht for 7 presidents, from Hoover to Carter.
Wow, that's amazing. So your book is available where?
It's online, presidentialcookies.com. It's sold at Raley's and Bel Air and Knob Hill stores, and I'm doing book signings there this weekend, Sacramento, Gold River out in Loomis, and Roseville and Granite Bay on Sunday.
Are you most busy with bookings and requests right around 4th of July or days like this?
Really all year, during February, Big President's Month, or birthdays during 4th of July. It's such a great gift at Christmas. From October on, everybody's thinking baking cookies, cookie exchanges, giving gifts.
Like it.
And so it's a very fun thing all during the holidays.
Like it. Okay, we're going to talk to you again coming up in just a little while, so we're not done with presidential cookies by any means. Bev, nice to have you back.
Thank you.